2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. August 22nd, the CDC told media West Nile was spreading at a near record rate.
1 month ago, there were only 25 people with West Nile virus disease reported to CDC.
But the new numbers were way up. I'm Dennis Daly.